It's time for another episode of WCW's Creative Character Writing. And today's episode, The Renegade. The Renegade! Leading up to Uncensored, in which Hogan was scheduled to face Vader in a strap match in the main event, Hogan began hyping up an ultimate surprise and showed a silhouette of a man with long hair and tassels tied to his arms, implying that the Ultimate Warrior was the man in question. On March 19th, at Uncensored, the Renegade was billed by Hogan as the man that's going to bring Hulkamania into the 21st century. Soon after his debut, the Renegade acquired Jimmy Hart as his manager and soon defeated several heels while utilizing mannerisms, moves, and entrance music very similar to the Ultimate Warriors. Renegade defeated Arn Anderson for the World Television Championship at the Great American Bash, his first and only championship. The following month, at Bash at the Beach, the Renegade defeated Mr. Wonderful Paul Orndorff to retain his title for the first time. Under a month later, on Clash of the Champions 21, the Renegade again retained his title in a rematch with Paul Orndorff. This would continue, and he would win matches mostly against enhancement talent, until he lost the World Television title to Diamond Dallas Page on September 17th at Fall Brawl. He then went on to lose to Orndorff on an episode of Main Event preceding Halloween Havoc the next month in less than 2 minutes. On the November 6th episode of Nitro, after losing to Kevin Sullivan, Jimmy Hart, who had just turned on Hulk Hogan, also turned on the Renegade, before ultimately burying him by splashing water in his face to remove his face paint before saying, "You're not a Renegade, you're just a plain old Rick, a nobody. You're nothing." After this, the Renegade turned into nothing more than a jobber. He then left and returned, no longer with the tassels, but instead tribal armbands. The Renegade's physique also started shrinking. The Renegade would remain utilized as a jobber throughout the rest of 1997 and 1998. As well as being used for stunt double for the actual Ultimate Warrior during his 1998 WCW run, before wrestling the final match of his career on the December 7th episode of Nitro, which he lost to Wrath, he was released from WCW soon after. He then worked as a bouncer and was training to be a farrier. And that is the Renegade.